good Caiaphas. The council waits for you. The Pharisees and priests are here for you.
Gentlemen, you know why we are here. We've not much time and quite a problem here.
Hosanna, superstar! Hosanna, superstar! Hosanna, superstar! Hosanna, superstar!
Listen to that howling mob of blockheads in the street. A trick or two with leopards, and the whole town's on its feet.
He is dangerous.
Superstar.
He is dangerous.
The man is in town right now to whip up some support.
A rabble-rousing mission that I think we must abort.
He is dangerous.
They're right outside our yard. Quick, Caiaphas, go call the Roman guard.
No, wait! We need a more permanent solution to our problem.
Something to do about Jesus of Nazareth. Miracle, wonder man, hero of fools.
No riots, no armies, no fighting, no slogans.
Infantile sermons, the multitude drools.
We dare not leave him to his own devices. His half-witted fans will get out of control.
But how do we stop him? His cadaver increases by leaps every minute.
He's top of the poll.
I see bad things arising. The crowd crowned him king, which the Romans would ban. I see blood and destruction, our elimination because of one man. Blood and destruction because of one man.
Because of one man.
Our elimination because of one man.
Because of one man.
What then to do about this Jesus mania? How do we deal with the Carpenter King?
Where do we start with a man who is bigger than John was when John did his baptism thing?
Fools! You have no perception. The stakes we are gambling are frighteningly high. We must crush him completely. So like John before him, this Jesus must die. For the sake of the nation, this Jesus must die.
Must die, this Jesus must die.
So like John before him, this Jesus must die.
Must die, this Jesus must die.